Avengers Infinity War and Avengers Endgame introduced many new cosmic elements to the MCU, along with Captain Marvel and Guardians of the Galaxy. In the MCU, we've already seen the Celestials and Thanos and the Eternals to some extent, and we also almost saw the Living Tribunal in Infinity War. But according to our friends over at MCU Cosmic, we are going to be getting two big cosmic characters coming to the MCU very soon. And those characters are going to be Galactus and the Tyrant. Now, if you guys don't know the latter character, it's fine because he's kind of a smaller character that appeared in the early 90s Silver Surfer comics. He used to be a creation of Galactus, but he went rogue and fought against his creator. Now, it is kind of interesting that Marvel is pulling a character like Tyrant for the MCU, as Galactus is pretty much a given. They've tried for years now to get him into the MCU, and it makes perfect sense now with the Fox-Disney deal closing that Feige has all these characters back, he's going to want to introduce Galactus very soon. But Tyrant is a really cool shout, and I hope to see that both these characters get really comic-accurate representations, and maybe we can even see Tyrant show up or get referenced in the Eternals movie, because it would make sense given the timing that it's before Galactus has his herald, the Silver Surfer. But what are your guys' thoughts on this? Marvel has plans finally to use Galactus and the character Tyrant in the MCU. Here's hoping that Silver Surfer's introduction is close thereafter. But for more updates on everything Marvel and pop culture, be sure to subscribe to HN Entertainment.